Okay, sorry for that.
We are back. Okay.
Sorry for that. My Streamlabs glitched on me, and I had to take care of my youngest who woke up because of a nightmare. So mommy duties called, of course. So where were we? So Gas Dubois. So he says, I'm not just any ghost. I am the solemn wraith of Gas Dubois. May my magnificence not overwhelm your heart. There has never been a more skilled and renowned mixologist. Okay, he's a bartender. Sorry, I don't know who you are. Gas Dubois, the alchemist of flavor. Don't say that. It's not possible. My legacy, my fame, it has all vanished in the blink of an eye after my unbecoming death. I curse you, fate, and all the dark forces that move you. Alas, how unfortunate I am. Such a devastating injustice. The minstrels would sing epic songs about me if I could have finished my work, The Dead Awakener. The Dead Awakener? Yes, the best of all concoctions. Whilst working upon its final recipe, icy death cut my life short. I know such irony. And what was it made of? It doesn't matter anymore. Although I was close to coming up with its final recipe, I will never be able to see it finished. How could my mind rest in peace in the farce of such misfortune? Maybe I can help you. I appreciate your offer, farmer. Unfortunately, I require an expert in the etheric arts. Only a master of the guild could carry out my design. I'm just a tavern keeper. Do you run a tavern? It's alright, mortal. I will give you my legacy so you can see my complete work. Oh, gods of fortune, I commend myself to you. Your first step will be mastering the ghostly breath. The first elaboration of my master concoction. Serve it at your place and be proud of offering such an exquisite elixir. Oh my gosh, that startled me. In this scroll, you will find its recipe. When you've served enough, come back to me, oh mortal soul. I wish you as much fortune as I was denied in life. I got it. See you guys. Wait a second. In the graveyard where my putrid body rests, there is an undead named Bux who sells all kinds of mysterious and interesting items. Oh, here you go! Okay, those are the items I've been looking for so long. That place is inaccessible to mortals, so as a token of my gratitude, I'll provide you with the goods he offers himself. It'll be my way of returning the favor. Ooh, so I can get it from him? Or from the other guy, Buck? How simple are mortal desires and their futile interest in material things. Go swiftly, my apprentice, master the ghostly breath, and free the soul from the sorrow of eternity. Shop. Oh, there we go! Oh gosh, dark plant! Oh, I need to... Oh, this... it's expensive! My god, it's expensive! Void cookies. Best. Oh, for a bird. Okay. Pillory. What's a pillory? For when you've been bad. Oh. Okay. Jack-o'-lantern. Convert two. These are so expensive. I can only afford. I consume for rituals only. Okay. I can only afford the candles. Oh my god. Okay, next time. What else do I do with you? Hasten, mortal, or the icy claws of death will knock on your door before your task is complete. Don't make the same mistake I made. Okay, so let's head back. So, ooh, I saw ghost emotions. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay, at least I met him. So the only one I haven't met yet is Trick, the jack-o'-lantern-headed guy. Okay. How's my tavern doing? I just left... Oh, my bodyguard's on... A bodyguard, my bouncer. Okay, I think we're doing well. Oh, they sold all the thingy. There's only one left. Okay, there we go. Sold that. Now it's empty. I can replace it with rosé wine. Alright. What else do I have here? Toasted malt. Okay, there we go. Dark lager. Or stout. I'll try to get the stout. It's the most expensive one. Alright, galaxy hops. Ooh, I like this. I like the sound of the door closing. Okay, so this. How much time is it? I might pass out. Okay, there we go. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. I still have fish, steak. What else can I cook? Only 4 left. Ah. Okay, that's last call. Okay. Last call, guys. Last call. I can still hear our neighbors singing video game. It's actually the fiesta of our town, our town right now. So there was a celebration here. A lot of dishes cooked, and I wasn't in the middle of it. I was sleeping. Perks of working at night. Well, working plus streaming. I sleep until like 11 or 1 o'clock in the afternoon. And yeah. I wake up and everything's cooked. All I need to do is eat. Okay, let's put these here. And ooh, we got Grand Reserve. Okay, great. We got Grand Reserve. Let's make 2 more. What else can I here? Open. What's this? Ghostly breath. I can make it. Okay. Let's do that. Actually, I want to buy more honey. There's a lot of recipes that need honey. And I don't have any more. I think I used my last one in for making ghostly breath. Oh, it's raining. Okay. Harvest. Gosh. Oh, it's Sunday. The shops are closed. Oh. What about the farm? Let's see. Is gas here? No, he's not. He only appears at night. My ghostly bestie. I'm guessing my audio is too strong. Hang on. The music. Okay, let's do that. What does this say? Nothing. Does it say anything? Can't read any. Okay. 8 o'clock. Let's see if the store is open. Please let it be open. Ah! She's not here. I need honey. Or maybe I can like build my own apiary. Oh, the thunder. But the shops are closed, so I'll need to wait for the next day. What is that? Kindling. Nothing here I can like. Can I? No, I can't. can drop by the beach. See if I can get anything. Oh gosh. Can I buy something from you? Build. Okay. Build. Oh. The barn of food. Barn. Nah. What? It's hella expensive. Can I have? What is this? Wild berries. Where do you get juniper though? Where's the wife? I saw her somewhere here. Or did she go inside? Hopefully she went inside. I need to buy stuff. Did not. Ah. Meh. Where is she? Oh. Gosh, that thunder. Anyway. Where do I find juniper? Wait, let's see if I can like buy more recipes from the guys over here and get some button mushrooms in the process if there are still. Oh, there. White button mushrooms. I love these mushrooms, like in real life. Here we go. Turnip puree, lentil and spinach, potato salad, kimchi, garlic, fish broth, chips, baked potatoes, muhammara. Cheeseburger. Minced ingredients. Cheese. I am probably to that. Chicken with almonds. Soy sauce. Other fish. Garlic shrimp. Shrimp and garlic. Spinach with shrimp. Cream. Let's get this one. Not seafood. Shellfish. What do we need? White wine. Calamari sandwich. Mayonnaise. Ceviche. Did I say that right? Fried fish. Breadcrumbs, potatoes, oh, so much. Starters. A quiche. Egg and cheese. Blah, 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 blah. Lettuce tacos. Let us taco about it. Ha! Curry nuts. Nuts. Cricket, breadcrumbs, bechamel, cheese board, cheese, hors d'oeuvres, bread, minced ingredients, cream cheese. I think I can make those. Sure. Raw. A lot of tomatoes, meat broth, butter, onion, garlic. Beet gazpacho, rice balls. I have a lot of seaweed, mayonnaise, oily fish, rice, desserts, strawberries and cream, strawberries, cream and sugar. Oh, there's the mead. Ah, ha. Let's see what I chose. Hors d'oeuvres. Should I go with hors d'oeuvres or dessert? Yeah, this is easier. Okay, let's buy these.
Right.
Shim shimanin. My cat is sleeping by my feet. Grandma mushrooms. Okay. I'm seeing that my frame rate is going wonky again. I apologize. I don't know, we changed our internet to something that should have been better, but lately it's just been like worst. I guess I'll just have to like save up money to change to Starlink. Guess that'll be immensely better for streaming and work. Okay, so since I was able to talk to the dad and he could ask me I could open the option to build. So when I talk to the mom, I could probably still buy stuff from her. Oh, wait. For more pepper. Is gas here? No, it's not yet. Oh gosh, that thunder. So long. I need a better chair. I'm like super low. Oh, there's a mom. Can I talk to you? This morning I made lemonade for Buzz and the kids. If you want a glass, help yourself. Make yourself at home. Yeah. This dog? No. I don't need that. About you. I spent my childhood on a farm similar to this one. I spent my days playing with animals and running through the cornfields. Unfortunately, the family business went belly up and my parents had to sell it. I guess their hearts couldn't take it because they died a few years later. Aww. It's sad. If they could see it, I'm sure they would love this place. Say goodbye. Come on, go back to the house. I need to buy stuff. Meh. Move the sheep. Call to the lamb. She's too busy with the chickens. Come on. How long are you gonna take there? I need to buy honey. Give me honey. Oh gosh. I'll just try tomorrow then. At least I was able to make like one batch. One batch of the ghostly breath thingy. Run birdies, run. Fly, I mean. Okay. Let's go back. I can open the tavern for a bit. Just for a bit. Just for a while. Just for a while. It's still white. Wait, why are the other candles black? And done with a smile. The world is ending. I wanna be next to you. We got it. Oh, I can make mead here. I really need honey. Honey is the only thing I'm missing. What's the others? Oh, they need the juice. Juice, juice, juice. This one, apple. Grape juice. They need grape juice. Okay. I'll make white grape juice. Wipe. Stupid. Yeah, we can still make salads. Steak, maybe. Chicken. Beef. Yeah, more beef steak. Okay, let's open this shop. And let's ferment this. Oh, where is it? Didn't I get it? It's in my ghostly breath. I don't need to ferment it? Okay, let's just sell it. Weird. Where's my... Oh gosh. It didn't... Oh, that was the star. Ah. Stupid. Okay, let's switch this up for ghostly breath and see how it does. Okay, there we go. This is rosé. See, when he lights it, it's black. I have black candles. But he uses my money though. Ah. Okay, that's white grape juice. There we go. We're buying it. All right, steak. We have steak. Steak, 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 steak. Okay, yay. What else? Don't have much. Maybe I can sell some sweet potato. My God, the board is even more expensive. Make some porridge. Got this. Let's make some rosé. Okay, let's make some rosé. What? No. Fuel. Okay. Have porridge done. What else? No intestines? I don't have any more intestines. Ooh, cheeseburger. What is that? Bread. I can probably make, or should I make more of these? I have a lot of mushrooms. Let's make more. Ooh, what did I make? Oh, pepper. Yeah. Porridge. I don't really pay attention to the trends thingy. The trends, like what popular dishes are. Cheeseburger is here. Yogurt. I just sell straight up yogurt. Sugar. Centennial hops, garlic, drinks. Well, I do this, Borden. Red wine. Just red wine, okay. Okay. Taking so long though. Wait, what can I? Ah, something hit my face. What is this? Toasted malt from Rye Corn. Dark lager, porter. No, I made a stout, not porter. Ah, malt from Rye Corn. Okay, malt from Rye Corn. Malt from Rye Corn. Sweet. From rye or corn, right here. Okay, I have more mushrooms with cream. I actually want to eat that, like, right now. Some mushrooms. Now I'm just thinking of my mom's spaghetti with mushrooms. Or pizza. Ah, I'm getting hungry. Okay. Oh, the werewolf. Just whack the werewolf out. What does the... When he pours the... That one, what does it look like? Does it look like water? Yeah, just blue. Roasted breath. It's just like water. Oh, I need to sell 100. How many did I serve here? Like 20? Oh gosh. Those wax really sound personal. Like, it has a personal vendetta. How much do I have? 4 rosés left. I have 9 breath. Oh wait, this isn't stout. It's lager. Oh no, is it? Is it lager? I'm not sure. What is this? It's porter. Okay. Also, I was able to make. Okay. Okay, so now we can make more porter. Galaxy hops. Yay! What else can I serve? Like, more juice. So back up. I don't have any more lime. Let's make more blackberry. Okay. I have only 2 left. Okay, so I've served 20 ghostly bread. So I need 80 more. I don't have any more ghostly breath, but I can. Oh, here. Okay. There. I have a lot of that. Did I run out now? Okay, I ran out. Let's make more of these. Server. What is that? It's fruit. No, not that. Oh. What did it serve? Okay, let's. What? Wait. Okay, it's correct. Okay. Hang on. This is gonna be purple now. And then let's make this into green. Okay, there we go. Wait, do I have enough food? Yeah, it's enough. We are at 5 gold. Looking good. Serve 1,000 meat dishes. Nice. Rosé. Red wine is in season, so let's make more red wine. There we go. What else? Ooh, wait, meat skewer. I think I have, or I already passed that. Should I use pumpkin? How much is that? 7! Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, let's sell that. Let's make some of that. Butter. Butter, 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 butter. I don't have any more butter. Okay, so let's make more. Oh, no more. Okay. What else? Can I make this? Oh, wait. It's too much. Okay. Can I put something else here? No. It's both the same. They're both the same. What? There's more. Oh, I have grape. Okay. Let's make red wine. Okay. And butter is almost done. Smooth like butter. Dum 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 dum. Butter. And come on, I want to serve it there. Okay, got the expensive meat skewers out of the way. There we go. All right, this is quarter unaged. Okay, let's age these up. What do I have here? Oh, now I can age up the rosé. Gosh darn it. I need more barrels. I can't stretch my legs properly. My cat is here. I can't sit properly. Hang on. Okay. Chair is really low. I broke my swivel chair, so I'm just sitting on a normal monoblock chair. Pillows under the power of the pillows. It boosts me up. You raise me up. Struggles of being a short girl. Okay. Oh, what else can I cook? So I have butter. Butter, 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 butter. We have garlic. What else? What is this? Garlic shrimp. I used the shrimp up. What? Huh? I have 2 shrimp. Yeah, it's 2. What is this? Broccoli stir fry. And spring onions. This one is. Pepper. How much is this? 3. Savory pie. This is worth 5. Okay, let's make that. I'm a man, I'm a money, and money, I'm a man. Okay, 6 gold now, guys. Okay. Mama needs enough gold to buy. To buy stuff from gas. I want those Halloween themed stuff. Especially the plants. But they're hella expensive. Like what, 2 gold each? The heck? Well, they are time limited, so understandable. How are the juices? 16, 30. We're selling just the same thing. the star guy still here? Oh yeah, he's still here. Oh, okay. Last call, guys. Last call. Last call. Did anybody order the super expensive meat skewers yet? Let me see. Yeah, some did. It'd be funny if the pumpkin head ordered that since there's pumpkin in it. Hey, why is it so low? Why? Huh. Anyway. Good job, guys. Sleepy time for me. Let's make our bed. What did I cook? Steamed eggplant, okay. And I have more red wine. Can I make something with that? What is this? Vodka. What is that? Potato? Is that real? You make vodka with potato? Huh. Wine. I have the wine here. You need the aged one? Okay. Oh, hang on. I can't. Ooh, wait. Hang on. I can. It's. Do I have space? No, I don't have space in my inventory. Hang on. Let's put that there. Oh my god. Okay. Let's keep the stuff that I don't need. None? Seriously? Let's keep some more stuff. Let me see. There's space here. Let's see. Okay. Sword for a time. Okay. Wait, let's cook some. You can make more meat squares. How about broccoli? 5, 7. Yeah, I really should use this. Let me see. Okay. So I have time now. I can go to the farm and buy as much honey as I need. Or is it too early? Okay, let's just take our time walking then. Ah, so noisy. Ooh, turkey. There. Okay. We got turkey meat. I forgot that turkeys like appear down here. Okay, let's check what else we have. More mushrooms. Can never have enough mushrooms. You can never have enough mushrooms and garlic. That's what I think. Let's get some coal. I might need like extra. What do I collect? No, mine. Mine. What are you collecting over there? Mushrooms? Okay. Oh, yeah, it is mushrooms. Collect. Ooh, okay, even more mushrooms. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. More mushrooms. And in the tree. Hey, what else? Can I get these? No, I can't. More. Please let the mom be in the shop. I need to buy honey. Fingers crossed. Where is that woman? Oh. Wow. Come on, Violet. Apologize to your brother. It's not my fault. I told him to keep his sword up. Arthur's little, Violet. You could have hurt him badly. Come on, Holly. It's just a bump. It's okay, honey. Always the same thing. You need to be more careful, Violet. I've already said it's not. Mom's right, Violet. When you're wrong, you have to apologize. Alright, Arthur. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're such a baby. Where do you think you're going? Come back here, young lady. Ooh, there's drama in the family. Can I go up here? I can. Oh, wow. I think Holly's exaggerating a little. My brother Woody and I... Woody? His brother is Woody, the guy in the woodwork thingy. Woody and I would used to fight all day long and we turned out just fine. I think I'd better go upstairs and talk to Violet. But you're standing there. Violet's always hitting me. I hate her. This girl, I don't know what I'm gonna do with her. I know she means well, but she needs to learn to be more careful. Should I go up there? Can I go up there? I can't. So, I need you guys to stop with your family drama, and I need to buy honey. Come on. I can't just... What if I exit it? And then just go back. Would she be there? No. They're still standing around. Same place. Yeah. Was that like for a quest or something? Or... Nothing. Just character building. Lord, these things. Can I harvest them? Apples. What else do we have here? It's still growing. More mushrooms. Aromatic plants. Yeah, not much. It's been a while since I've fished. It's hard to fish here in... Oh, well, that's my... That's my speaker going... Lobat. Okay, they're finally out. So, all of them went out. Hey, hey, you. Okay, there we go. Oh, finally. Honey. I need honey. Give me all the honey you have. And sugar. I need sugar. Sugar. Sheep milk. Cheese starter. Eggs. 6. Okay. Cow milk. Sheep milk, cow milk. Okay. Medicine, leftovers, nutritious food. Okay. Let's buy that. Thank you. And... Let's visit Wilson. Ooh, wait. What is this? Oranges. I have oranges here. Yay. Oh. The thingy for pepper. And more mushrooms! Forgot about this place. Shame you can't harvest a big mushroom over here. But, Hi, Bob. What do you have? Bob and Nugget. Lower prices. Yeah, it's only 9. Iron ore, copper. Next time, Bob. Let's ready our broom in case there's crabs down here. Oh, blue crab, blue crab, blue. What? Why am I not hitting it? Blue crab. There you go. Blue crab. There. Got you. Crab. Ooh. That was new. Starfish. I like starfishes now. Seaweed. I don't have any more space in my inventory, I guess. Oof. Shit. Do I have anything to deposit here? Ooh, that was a lot. But I only have one seal. How much did I lose? Only one item? Okay. Hang on, before I get the seaweed, let's check over here. Hey, Wilson. Hang on, I'll be back. What else do you have here? Oh, there's more, mussels? Mussels. Where else? Oh, more. Oh, there! I found some. Yay. When do we get to open this? Where's that? Like, another update. Dig. More razor clams. Are razor clams like a real thing? Like, no. Where'd they go? Wilson. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's painting. Have you seen the woman who's always fishing at the pier? I've been seeing her almost every day for a couple of years, and we've barely said two words to each other. I don't know. She has a dark aura that I don't like at all. Okay. Bandana. I have 25. I can buy a fish. Seahorse? Moorish idol. I want to get the Moorish idol because it looks like Gil from Finding Nemo. I want the mermaid fountain though. Early coasters. Peaceful backwater painting. Porthole. Sea breeze tablecloth. Blah, 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 blah. Whale song. Song box. I really want the fountain though. I'll just save up for that. See ya, Wilson. Okay, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I have time to open my shop, my tavern. Let's move my microphone over here. I'll just put it on my lap so I can lean a bit. My back is hurting. I really need the mic stand. Delivery is a bit I ordered it, but delivery is a bit slow at the moment due to the storm, so let's make do with what we have. Okay, I have honey. So, let's make ghosty breath. I'll make some... What the heck? Oh, the skewer. Okay. Let's make some ghostly breath first. What am I missing? I don't have any limes. You need limes. Wait. Let's stash everything I don't need. Nothing? Oh my gosh. Not you. Okay. Let's get this one. Let's cook something. Like, ooh. Not far. Wait, what was the quest I had? I have a quest here. Not you. This one. Not far. Koku bean. I don't have that. Dang it. Pepper. I need pepper. Okay. I'll see you later. Let me just get... Actually, I can just open it and then go to town. My staff. Oh, they come from here. Okay. Buy some limes. Limes. Need some limes. Where am I? Oh. Just tell me you have limes, please, please, please. None. All. I need limes. What about your sister? If anyone, lime, none. How can I make gosh, I have to wait for the lime to wait. What's that? Okay, everyone's doing fine. I'll be back. I need to look for limes. Can harvest. Oh, these are not limes, these are mangoes. Dang it. guess gas will be out now. Yeah, buddy. Not here yet. Not here.
Thank you. see if we can make trick. There he is! There he is! There's Trick! Hi! Hello there, stranger. I hope you're having a frightful and wicked evening. Okay, let's look up! I can't believe my eye holes. For the love of all that's unholy, it's Halloween, the night of abominations and the dead. Where's your spooky spirit? Fret not, Trick's got you covered. Nothing's better than a sweet treat for the most important night of the year. Trust me, I assure you it will be worthwhile. I shouldn't take candies from strangers. Come on, it's Halloween. If you can't trust a malevolent dark soul anymore, then what's the point? Okay. Halloween sweets. Should I just buy... Okay, let's buy six. Thank you! And I'm sleepy. Let's close out the shop. I won't be there to see what happens, but... Okay. What do I do with the... Why do I have an extra garlic here? Okay. Should I eat it now, or... Should I wait till the morning? Okay. It's going good. Let's just sleep first before I pass out. Good job, guys. Okay, brand new day. Let's check out Trick's Candy. Hang on, let me try to do it here. Here goes nothing. Oh wow! Ooh. So each time I eat it, I get like a random. I get like a random costume. It's nice. Fruit yogurt. Oops, can't pass here. I'm an elf. I think I'm an elf. Put some mango juice there. Just some yogurt. I think these have a lot. I need more juice. I haven't seen the... I've met Gaz Dubois. I have met Trick. I have the shop for the stuff that I can buy from Gaz, but that's not the one I saw in the trailer. There were recipes for furniture, for like a cursed painting, like a haunted doll and stuff. I don't know where to find that. Does anyone know where? I wanna look for it. Okay. Anyway, let's see. What? Lime. And
wine yeast. I need to buy more wine yeast. And blueberries. Okay. Should I leave this open for my more juice. Let's do apples. Okay. Apple juice. Okay, there. Let's open it. Okay. So that the business is running while I am running outside. Okay, let's see. Limes. And the wine yeast. I can get wine yeast from here. Cocktail table. Should I? And wine yeast. Where's the wine yeast? Okay, there we go. Right. Let's talk to the people here. Like you. Remy. Remy Labo. My name is Remy Labo. Diablo Labo. Can't I go in somewhere here? Like, what's the point of walking around here if you can't enter the rooms? Like, there's none? Just for show? Oh, wait, I can go to the back. Oh, wow. Okay, okay. Can I get something from here? Or is just more decoration? Like, this is so cool. Look at all those. Look at the big barrels. But nothing. It's just for show. Okay. Do I get anything from talking to these people? Amos is a knucklehead. If I ran this place, it'd be packed with drafters. Have I ever run a tavern before? No, not at all. But how hard could it be? Oh, you have no idea, old man. Leela. Some years ago, Amos almost lost a tavern due to a debt. I don't know where he got the money from, but things seem to have done well from him since, although he doesn't get much clientele. How about you? Nowadays, anyone can get famous playing vapid. Insipid songs, but doing it by rattling the soul of the public, giving voice to the agonies and sorrows of his hollow, wretching life, my friend, that's music. Come play for me then in my tavern. The beer here might not be the best, but at least it's close to home. Okay. Fine. Please, I need lime. It's a plum. There you go. There's none. Wait, let me just buy your strawberries then. I have like recipes. Inventory full. What can I leave here? Get back to it. I can leave these empty thingies. Oh no, it went inside. Ah! Never mind, next time. Wait, I'm so bothered with this lone garlic seed. I need to plant it. There you go.
Okay, one more check. The limes bloomed. Well, not bloomed, but I hope they're ready for harvest. No, they're not. Ah! I wasted the limes making just regular lime juice. Lesson learned. Stop it. Okay, we ran out of juice. Grape juice, no. No, don't give them water. Why are you giving them water? Damn it. Here, make cider. Do I have to age it up? Scrambled mushrooms. Oh, fine, let's use the grape juice. Or no, no, I can use apple juice. Why is this water? No. So people water. I hardly have any space. Should I put it in my bed? Scrambled mushrooms. Okay, I don't have any more meat dishes. Let's make some steak. Oh, why? Thank you. with that. Spy intestines.
Thank you.
candy wore off. Let's see what else I can turn into. Oh, jack-o'-lantern! Ah! Okay, I like that. Okay, I like that. So if I can be a pumpkin-headed woman, maybe I can be like a zombie too, and a werewolf. Yeah. Oh no. Okay, I forgot to set the zone thingy. My kitchen and can I put there? So big. Okay, this will have to do. I don't have any money for red wine. Pour me some pizza. Beer. Flavored beer. Okay, so. Check if hopefully now they have limes. Wait, is there enough? 21, 18, we have a lot of food. That's open shop. And I will do my errands. Oh, a turkey. There's a turkey. We have limes. We have limes, people. We have limes. Okay, this is the only place I get limes. That's it. Only two trees. Yeah, and then okay, at least. At least we can make more now. Blueberries. I need extra blueberries. Maybe I can find some in the market. Okay. Run. Blueberries. Make like one batch of what was it, ghosty breath, something like that. Forgot the name already. Okay, there we go. Some spring onions. Everything going. Everyone still has food and drink. Okay, let's do. But the tables still do get there. Thank you. Why? Change like the clothes though. Like having a pumpkin head and then just dressed in like tavern in capers clothes or I mean it's okay, but it could be better. Okay, there. It's ready. Okay. Swap this out.
Fighting me. Just my mind. For you. Roger.
Hi, Buffy. Good evening. Didn't see you there. What you up to? Just like, thank you. Appreciate that. It's been a quiet stream for me. Just got up. Well, good morning. Is it morning? How the hell is 7 p.m.? I take it back. Good evening. I was planning on like collecting some scary stories to read for this stream, but I fell asleep. So I just decided on playing Traveler's Rest and checking out the Halloween updates. I was planning to like post somewhere in social media asking people what their scariest experiences were, and then I could read them on stream. But I woke up like it was already half the day, and I had a shift. So maybe tomorrow night, not sure. Hopefully before before Halloween I could start, so that I could make it like a series or something. If you have any scary experiences, you can send it to me in Discord. If only you have, and if you are open to sharing it. I'm also asking some of my friends for their stories, if they have. I just thought it'd be like a good change from just regular gaming.
I'm guessing, yeah, the fruits. I don't have any more fruits. Lemon, blueberries. Game is just making me hungry, to be honest. Out of my home menu, the menu that I have here, I wanna try like the mushrooms with cream, any of the mushroom dishes. Desserts maybe, not so much. Maybe the meat dishes. I prefer more like savory dishes compared to the sweet ones. Why do the food in these games always look so good? Look so better. It looks better than like actual food. The
Especially in anime. Especially that. How much is this? Or whatever. Okay, let's make this. What is the most expensive thing? This will be 6. It will be 6. This was 5, 5, 6, 39. Yeah, we can make this. Pumpkin. What was this? Savory pie. Savory pumpkin pie. And I am a pumpkin. I just cooked my own. Oh gosh, it's already 3 a.m. past. Do I have anything here? I need to make more juice. Let's make wild berries. It's 1:10. Almost time to close shop. Yeah, it's super cozy. There's another one that I started playing recently. It's a bit similar to this compared to Stardew Valley. It's Chef RPG. It's more modern though, and you can like choose. It's like, should I say it's futuristic? A bit, since yeah, I made it using the Jazzy Bee's custom Stardew Valley avatar creator. I just made one that matches my innkeeper. Right now she has a pumpkin head on, because of the candy that the jack-o'-lantern man gave her. yesterday in-game, she was like an elf or something with, and then the second time she ate the candy, she turned into a jack-o'-lantern. So, but normally it looks like my avatar. And okay, let me just let her sleep. It looks so cool. Why did I wake up still exhausted? Okay. I like cozy games like this. For reasons, one, my PC can't handle like the big games yet. I need to buy more. I think my husband said I needed like a graphic card or something, or more memory and RAM, I'm not sure. So yeah. And of course I like cozy games too. I miss playing Dragon Age though. I miss Thedas. Grilled steak using vegetable meat. Okay, let's do that. Oh, see? My character is now back to normal and she she looks like my avatar again. Yeah, I've seen a lot of people streaming web fishing. It looks like Animal Crossing, no? But it's what? Just purely fishing? Yeah, I'll try to, I actually have it, wishlisted in Steam. I might, buy it this week, or... can join lobbies. Okay. Yeah, I am curious about that that game. One streamer that I follow also played it. So people can join. Yeah. The streamer that I follow was giving like a code so that we could join their lobby. I'll try to check it out. Yeah, post the code in chat. Yeah. Lately, though, I've been into visual novels. So I have been making videos of that. Not necessarily online, if I don't have the time, and if my and if the internet is a bit wonky, I just oh, they have blueberries. What do you call this? I record it offline and then I post it to my YouTube. So I have been... Have you played Coffee Talk? Not yet. I do have it wishlisted too. I have been playing like the dating sim type visual novels, like A Date with Death, and then I played Honey Trap, which was made also by Hello Yini, one of the streamers that I do follow. More of those, the cringy ones, which is a big fave. Which one is your favorite, Coffee Talk? This is the one, it's like, the customers are supernatural, right? Like, there was... If I remember it correctly. I'll try to... Yeah, I will... I'll message you if I do end up buying Coffee Talk and streaming it. Because lately, like, when I began streaming, I was still a bit shy and awkward with, like, talking. But lately I've gotten used to it. So I ended up doing, or reviewing, like, the visual novels. So, yeah, I'll try that. See, I might stream it here, or if not, I'll post it on my YouTube. We'll see. Okay, let's see what I turn into now. So first day was my character turned into an elf. Second day she turned into a jack-o'-lantern. Now let's see. What is... Oh, okay. She just has an axe on her head. Oh gosh. Yeah, I was supposed to put my link tree. My YouTube is just search for Sleepy Sayuni. That's me. I posted quite a bit of gameplays there. More on Cozy Games, and yeah, my streams, my past streams here, I exported them to YouTube, and then some of my offline gameplay for visual novels. And I don't know how to honestly, I don't know how to fix my card. Hi Kana, good morning. I need to fix my links in my cart. Did you stream tonight, Kana? What's up? Thank you, Buffy. Thank you. I'm still learning the ropes, so please bear with me. This is taking so long to age. Ooh, what did you play? Stardew? Thank you. Well, you are my mod. Technically, you are my mod, so please help me. I am helpless. Crap. Let's put this one. Should I? Yeah, I had him try it out. What was I supposed to do? All the drinks. Wait, do I have enough food? Yeah, I have enough food. Let's just wait for this to finish. Or I think I can open my shop now. Okay. I'm hungry. I want to eat all the food here in my menu. Take you so long. What did I cook? Oh, seafood. Ah, what the? Oh. Breath. I should make what am I missing? I don't have any honey. It's so my kitchen's so small. I need more space, but I don't have enough money. Everything's so it's so cramped in here. What was over here? Okay. Let's put this. It's Halloween, so I have all these crazy characters here in my tavern. There's a zombie, the jack-o'-lantern head, a werewolf. I don't know what this guy is called, the one with the sack on his head. What was I supposed to do? Go get honey. Okay, I need to serve 30 more of ghostly breath so I can go back to my ghostly bestie here and get some rewards later tonight. Sack guy. Yeah, what is that his name? He just has a sack on his head. I think, is it? No, he looks like a scarecrow, right? Like, I just realized he does look like a scarecrow. Meh.
Can I get these? No, I can't. What was I supposed to do? Honey. Oh, I need to get honey. Where's the mom? I need to get honey from her. Yes, she's here. Finally. La 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 la. Give me some honey. Some sugar too. Yeah. Cow's milk. Sheep milk. The eggs, how many do I have? I don't have any eggs. It's 11 from her. It's expensive. I'll just buy from Bob. Yeah, right? It reminds me of Jeepers Creepers now. Now that I think about it. I've been thinking about who does he remind me of? Bob. Oh, okay. At least, wait, how much is this? 9. Wild herbs. I need this for pepper. Give me everything. What, can I afford it? Inventory full. No! What can I throw? I have so much stuff. Can I throw the pepper? The berries. The mushrooms? Wait, hang on. I can buy the herbs first. These, the wild herbs. Give me everything. Okay. Why is it so full? I have that in my inventory.
No.
Okay, let's go right here. Just drop my pails. Okay, run! Okay. Come on, Bob. I need that and eggs. Can I? Why not? I'll come back for my buckets. This is my curse. I always have too much in my inventory. And then my chests at home are all full. I need to make more. Water. Ah. I wonder how my tavern is going. I just left my staff to deal with the customers. How is it? How much do I have? 7. Let me make more. So I have 7, and then I need to sell. How much more? 82. Seven. I suck at math. Let's just make one more batch. What else? More juice. Are they running out of food? Pepper. I have pepper. I have so much. Store all matching. Let's keep this here. I have a feeling that some of these are duplicates. Just both in separate. Especially this, I think I saw a leak here. Ah, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, it's just me. Eh. Need to go back for my bucket. Can't waste the bucket. Stardew doesn't have like seasonal events, right? I mean, like real life season occasions, since the game is like all year round and it already happens in game, right? They don't have any extra events like this one, like for Halloween and stuff, like real life Halloween. Can I? Oh, the grilled steak, I forgot. I don't have this. I don't have this yet. I don't have cocoa. Maybe. Yeah, the in-game calendar. It's not, they don't do it for the like the real life calendar. Wait, can I still buy shrimp? I need shrimp. Since they already have it built in. It would be nice though if there was like for, oh, it would be nice, but I don't think it would work, no? Since if it was like spring in your game and then the event in real life would be for Halloween, it wouldn't work then. Okay, shrimp. Ooh, stingray. Trout. Dusky. Groper. All these fish remind me of you, Kana. All the fish. All the fish remind me of you. But you went fishing again in your collab. It's automatic. I'm sitting right now. Me too, actually. I'm all hunched over. I don't have anything. Oh, I ran out of the ghostly thingy. I think most artists or gamers are like shrimp. Shrimp shaped. Oh my god, I have too much. Fishing is the way of life. Oh, have you tried web fishing? The game web fishing? I've seen a lot of streamers playing that. And Buffy also plays it, and he suggested I try it out. It is in my wish list, so I'll be checking out some reviews how it is. And since you love fishing so much, I think it would be a great fit for you. In level 50 in web fishing? Wow. Do you plan to try it out, Kana? I know you can't resist, it's fishing. I have nothing left. And how much do I need? 92. Oh, I don't need to.
For fishing, for the fishing game mechanics, I'm only good at fishing in Sunhaven. It's like the bar that goes back and forth, and then you need to click it when it gets to a targeted spot. That's what I'm good at. I'm like level 70 plus or something with fishing in Sunhaven. In Stardew Valley, oh my god, I cannot for the life of me have the patience to fish there. I might maybe after I finish the list of horror games. I couldn't do that. Horror games, like, I'm a wuss. And especially since I stream at night. And then I will be playing horror games at night? Oh, no, no, no. That's a big no-no for Sayu. I'd stick with farming, or I'll just fishing instead of that. What is this? Water? Oh, no. Oh, I hardly have any food left. Like, even, I remember when I tried playing Project Zomboid, that was like, right, pixelated, and the characters are teeny tiny, but I still got scared of them. Especially the jump scare, for example, if a zombie was hiding in the bathroom or something, and then the music, it's the music that really gets me. I get scared of that. And then there was the same fun, but they live. Live to hear me panicking on stream. It is fun. But I wouldn't be able to, like, to be that noisy, since I have my family sleeping just close by. And those are three kids, so maybe if I have, like, a better space for streaming, maybe someplace like, what do you call this? Soundproof. Perhaps something like that, then I can scream out loud. But still, I'm a wuss. Ooh, what's this? Rewards. What is my rewards? Except, what's my rewards? Talk with the gas. I remember also that there was this mobile game. It was a mobile game with a similar theme to Dead by Daylight. You could play as, like, the killer or the ones who are running away. I forgot what the name was. It was only mobile, and I couldn't play it. I tried to. It looked fun, but it was just too scary for me. The only ghosts and ghoulies that I can handle are these, the cozy ones. Yeah, Identity V. I like the graphics, it's so cute. But, I don't know, when I tried just the start of it, the sound and the... all in all, it's too creepy for me. I can't. I just can't. You did it all with loose of fortune at last. You blessed this poor man, afflicted by the tedium of eternity. My soul cheers and applauds your feat, mortal. What's next? We must not be overconfident, though. The hardest part of the cocktail is the distillation of another of my liquors, the afterlife essence. Ooh. Okay. An exotic and unusual mixture made of ghoulish mushrooms. Oh, I have a lot of that. A sinister fungus with a sweet aroma and high toxicity in inexperienced hands. Wait, are we going to use poisonous mushrooms? You shall fear nothing, mortal. If the ghoulish mushrooms are processed correctly, they pose no risk. I must have drank 100 afterlife essences during my test. Well, no wonder you're dead. I even found myself drinking one of the fateful night of my death. You did die. Did you die trying one of your essences? No, duh. Indeed. Why do you ask? Don't you think maybe that's what you bold mortal, a drink master like myself would never make such a mistake? Uh-huh. Although unbalanced, the afterlife essence was made perfectly. Its consumption was completely safe. I doubt it. My recipe had nothing to do with it. What happened then? I choked on a decorative olive. What the heck? But that's not the point, you insolent apprentice. It is vitally important that you master the crafting of the afterlife essence to make the dead awakener. But don't you think that it will be an easy task? Even I couldn't balance its delicate flavor in life. Its elaboration requires an immense mastery. Take this recipe and serve it in your tavern. Remember, one mistake and your cocktail will have your customers vomiting their guts out in an agonizing death rattle. What? Good luck. Oh gosh. Okay. Wait. I forgot my tavern is open. Okay, let's serve them some poison cocktails then. Yay. Oh gosh. Okay. Where do I make them? Let's make some poisonous cocktails. Ooh, I have a lot. Okay. How much should I make? Serve. 100 again. Okay. My lower back is killing me, and I must confess, so are my knees.
Are my knees?
I need to stretch. Oh gosh, these old bones. I need a new chair. It's 4 a.m. I should be sleeping. I have work at like 8 a.m. Good luck to me. I'll be sleeping on the job. Oh gosh, and the storm's gone. Hopefully, the storm is gone. So that means the kids will have classes today. And I need to prepare for that too. Yay, the joys of parenthood. It's almost 2 a.m. here. Oh, why are they so- No, don't serve water. Gosh. I'm serving water to the customers. Let's just- Okay, last call. And I think that will be the last call for me too, like, in real life.
Okay.
Okay. I think I will be ending my stream here. I will try again tomorrow. Hopefully I remember to post on my social media about asking for the scary stories and stuff. Buffy, if you do have some, you can send it to Discord. Kana, if you have, I know you have a lot. If you'd like to share some, you can send it to me anywhere. And yeah, I'll collect some more and then I'll be reading them on my next stream for a change. So let me see. Okay, yeah. So that will be it for me tonight. Thank you for joining my stream. Finally have someone to talk to. And yeah, I'll try to see if I can stream tomorrow or the next night whenever I have the energy. So yeah, good night. Thank you guys.